Hey guys, welcome back, and today we will be reviewing the Human Anatomy and Physiology course. As you've heard of it, the number one anatomy and physiology study guide put together by Dr. James Ross.
This is going to be our video review for our full review. Go ahead and check out, we're going to leave a link in the description as well as our discounted product link to the Human Anatomy Guide.
So in this review, we're going to tell you what exactly is the Human Anatomy course study guide, what's included when you purchase it, what's good about it, what's bad about it, and how we feel about it overall.
Okay, so let's get started. What is it? It's got a really long name. What is it?
All right, so it calls itself the Human Anatomy and Physiology course. It's a behemoth 3,000-page ebook, and it's not even really an ebook. It's actually a collection of PDF packets that you download in zip files, and then you unpack them into what will be a substantial folder on your computer full of, you heard it right, 3,000 pages of medical textbook. Now, of course, it is anatomy. It is physiology. It's a lot of other things. I mean, it's like, it's the begin all and end all of intro textbooks to the medical field.
3,000 pages. That's pretty big.
That's pretty big. So you've probably heard in a lot of other reviews, and you've probably heard on the sales page, that this course will take you through the entire book in 3 days. That's absolute garbage. Don't listen to that at all. All the other reviewers are going to be out there saying, like, oh, I just finished this course. I loved it. You can do it too. It'll take you no time. You have to work hard. Yeah, don't listen to any
of
that.
Oh, I just woke up and just finished my 3,000-page course in... an afternoon.
3,000 pages in one day is assuming that you're going to read one page a minute for 16 hours a day, sleep, read for 16 hours a day, repeat. You can't do that. You can't
Sounds
even.
Like college.
You definitely can't read these pages in under a minute, especially since a lot of them are chock full of really dense
it's
diagrams.
It's dense.
Yeah, this is not, I mean.
As it should be.
As it should be.
Yeah.
So don't listen to them. And that doesn't mean that there's not a reason to buy this, because again, you're getting an incredible quantity of content for a pretty, pretty reasonable price, more than reasonable price.
So. Right. Yeah. John and I looked at this one together, and it's got a ton of valuable information, and it is, a ton of info being 3,000 pages, and it's great as a reference or if you're a student, I'm sure, especially compared to, you know, textbook costs and things that they are. To get this much information in textbooks, it would take, I don't know, 7 to 10 textbooks to cover that much. And we know the market for textbooks is very, very lucrative because they're very expensive and students are forced to buy them. So this is a great alternative to that. But as John pointed out, there's no one walking you through... Mm-hmm. As far as we can tell, purchased it.
There's no tutorial. There's no interactive worksheet. Every single textbook, basically, so there's 26 PDF files they send you. So
you
it's basically,
it up. It's
basically 26 chapters, and each one has multiple sub-chapters in it, and each of those has its own exam that you can administer to yourself to test yourself, and then it has the answer key following it. So admittedly, some of those 3,000 pages are made up of tests and answer keys. But I mean, that's anything I would want out of a textbook anyway. I mean, I would want all of those things. Yeah.
Okay. So I guess we could say the bad, are pretty much that it's not going to be broken down into bite-sized pieces and fed to you over 3 days. That doesn't happen.
Absolutely not. Yeah.
But the good is that you're getting a ton of information, and detailed, textbook information for different anatomy and physiology concepts for a fraction of the price you would pay, not to mention not having to carry 7 to 10 textbooks around. And also, I mean, when I'm using online textbooks or online documents and stuff, like, especially as reference, the control F, the find feature.
Oh, yeah, you can search all of these, because obviously since they're PDFs, they're text, they're not just scans of images of pages, like what we usually end up with if we go and get a book from the library, we have the scanned image of the page.
Right.
These are actually text PDFs, which means
That's huge that you can use that as opposed to just being scanned pages. Not to mention being easier to read and being able to save image files and things like that.
Yeah, I mean, the whole package comes out to about 65 megabytes, which can fit on pretty much any flash drive you've ever had since 1999.
When people are used to videos, 65 megabytes is... It's nothing.
And so, I mean, the nice thing is that in your pocket you can carry around every textbook that you would use probably for your first and maybe second year of of an academic program of this kind.
Yeah, and if you need to reference a certain topic or things like that, there are indexes in physical textbooks, but they're not nearly as efficient. And if they're not indexed, or if they're only indexed for a certain header category or things like that, as opposed to finding a certain, I read something about that, let me go find, or let me find more information on that. Control F, and you're looking for a specific anatomy term, and it just pops up everywhere. So that's what's useful about.
And I mean, that's the way I like to use most PDF books that I get. And I can use these fine. You have to remember that what you're getting here is quality and quantity of content, but not the presentation that you may have hoped for.
Right.
So that being said, I mean, it covers so many things. I mean, it covers human anatomy, it covers physiology. Luckily, like, anatomy and physiology don't change much. So, like, you know, you can hang on to this for a while. And
right, there's not a lot of cutting edge anatomy and physiology. That's happening all over the subject, you know.
Yeah, I mean,
thing here or there.
A few things might change, but you can probably hear about those updates, especially if you're in the field. But I mean, for the most part, if you need a study guide, human anatomy hasn't changed in a while. I can say that safely. But this also talks about pharmacology. It talks about drug usage. It talks about nursing practices. It talks about shematology. It gives you an introduction to the operating room. It talks about surgical procedures. So I mean, it's human anatomy in almost every way and physiology in every way that you would ever need to use anatomy and physiology to then branch out into other more complex and more specialized courses. So that being said, as a textbook, we're getting a huge amount of content. It's not the prettiest textbook either. The way I think this was made by Dr. James Ross, or if that's him behind it, is that maybe first they scanned a bunch of textbooks, and then they converted them into digital forms. Maybe they probably wrote a lot of their own original content, to stream it all together, because it is cohesive, it does flow. But then they left it as is, and they wanted to make it as easy to transport as possible. So there's no videos, there's not a whole bunch of color imagery. It's mainly black and white charts, graphs, diagrams, and drawings of the body. There are some, I'm not going to say there's no color, there is a lot of color, but for the most part, it's a dry textbook. But again, if you had to have a dry textbook, I would only want it in a PDF form. I would not want to slug around this.
It's not a picture book, but you're buying an anatomy and physiology, you know, rigorous academic text, not something you're going to read to your kids.
Yeah. And a redeeming factor is, you probably saw on the sales page for this, it says that, like, calculated value of the amount of content you're getting is like, if you had bought all these other textbooks to get there, it would be $1,895. $1,895. I mean, it's almost $2,000. I did my own calculation on more recent books, mine came out to about $1,200. That's still a lot of money, considering that this is $37 for the full packet of PDFs. So don't be fooled by the 3-day guarantee. No one in their right mind can read this in 3 days, and nor would you want to, nor should you. There's no one guiding you through it to make it easier for you. It's not interactive, but it's an incredible bargain. And that is the only reason you should buy this. So
it seems to be more for students who maybe already know a decent amount about anatomy and physiology, or are studying certain subjects within anatomy and physiology, medical students, things like that, as opposed to people who are like, anatomy and physiology, that sounds pretty interesting. Let me learn about it over 3 days. It's going to require some work to get through these, but it's a great value for the amount of information that you are getting.
Yeah, but it's a completely comprehensive reference, and that's how I would treat it, as a reference. I mean, it is a study guide.
It's great as a reference because the digital and being able to search stuff in no easier way.
It is a study guide, but my guess is that you're not going to buy this unless you actually need to be learning these things anyway, and if you really need to be learning them, you're probably also in school, in the profession, or you're an entrepreneur trying to start your own thing. And so you're going to be learning hands-on, and then you can use this as a reference and a study guide also to tell you what you need to learn.
Yeah, it's great for that.
Yeah. So,
okay, cool. Well, there you go. That's our review of the anatomy and physiology course study.
Human anatomy
and physiology
course.
It's got multiple different names, both on the vendor's page, the sales page, and online and everywhere. But
human anatomy course, human anatomy and physiology course, Human Anatomy and Physiology Study Guide. It's all the same thing, made by Dr. James Ross. Full PDF download.
So there's our video review. For our full review, again, we'll leave a link in the description below, as well as our discounted product link to this study guide. And thanks again for watching. If you like what you see, please subscribe. It'll help us out. Otherwise, thank you very much, and take care.
Have a good one. Hey.